What's up, boys? Uncharted 4, episode 5.
There goes nothing.
Every time I've done this. Hey Sam, can you step on that part? Oh fuck! Okay, that was a blunder on my part, but I'll admit it.
There goes nothing.
Fourth time we're gonna do this. Fucking shit. Fuck. Okay, how about you weigh it down?
I'll weigh it down, go.
Oh, you're not fat enough, Sam. Oh, I'm just supposed to be going over here.
Made it! Alright!
I had my, my set set on the wrong. I'm on obstacle. Right. Obstacle,
just
obstacle.
Let me look around.
Really? Should I really be doing this? Is this really a smart idea?
Don't be glib.
The fuck is
glib? This is a marvel of human engineering.
I know. The fuck is glib? Is this doing anything? Oh, this doesn't look like this is doing anything. It's a fun little meme though. So let's go up here. Is this doing anything? Oh, nope, that wasn't doing anything either.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Oh, boys.
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Yeah, we're just gonna weigh this down for you, Sam. I mean, I like puzzles more, I wouldn't say, just as much as the next guy, but, you know, that's like the combat. Oh fuck.
Hey, nice hit. Oh, crap.
Oh! I really did need your help, Sam, but thanks.
There, thanks. There's another test down. At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
How are we getting back?
I hope we're at the end of this thing.
I know. That's what I'm saying, Sam. It's not that I don't like it, it's that, you know. I kind of want to have some combat.
A bit dramatic with the statues here. Serious.
You have not played Dark Souls.
Why decorate a treasure burial site? Or build elaborate tests?
Ooh. I jumped down the stairs.
Okay. I'll never get used to this.
You only have to do it like 3 times. What is this shit, boys?
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
Why is there some plot going on?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Three fucking tests?
Yeah. Lack thereof.
Okay, so
It's gotta be the coins.
Right. What about the coins?
Are you sure about this?
Pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Wait, what are we doing?
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
So taking just one coin. What? He just took one coin out of that and apparently that's MLG now?
You recognize the shape?
I sure as hell don't. Looks like a fucking shit. Oh, no, it's Madagascar.
Look. Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
How do you know that?
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space?
What? How did he get the light to shine through there? Like, what are you using?
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting. Recruiting for what?
Oh, fuck. Because now he's found. Oh god. It's Cal.
Crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly.
Not my fucking Baroque.
What's to lay you from last time?
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you.
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way.
God
damn,
for
God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
He's gonna get fucked
up. It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross that. You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Oh, damn it. That guy was fucking close. I didn't know he was gonna do this, but I'm glad he's gonna do this. Oh shit. Fuck.
That's my chance.
That was shit. Come on, boy. Ooh, I gotta pick up. Gotta pick up the mail. I have no ammo or what? Now I do. I lost my fucking Baroque. I can't.
What's
fucking speak, man.
Working on it.
Woo! Go.
Go.
Okay, no. I'm dead. Sam, I'm dead. I really don't think that would kill. Maybe maim or seriously injured. I don't think that would kill. I see you. I was standing there.
That works. Hey, Sam! Coming!
Oh, fuck. There's guys right over here. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck off me, dude. Oh. He fucked me up. I wish I had my fucking Baroque, dude, but no, I got it. Guns on the floor now!
We kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire!
Okay. Oh. Why did Sam just, like, go over and leave? Like, come on, Sam, help me out here. Obviously, I got to shoot that bird. Because that's a big red X on it. Or the X. I died? Okay, I don't know why I was yearning for combat, because apparently I'm not that good. Oh. Come on, dude. Am I dead again? I can't even fucking see my character. So many of them. Let me get some TNT over here. Or dynamite or whatever the fuck the cool kids are calling it now.
How's it
you going, asshole?
Was Sam getting like 12 there? I doubt it. Didn't know. Oh yeah, let's get this 12 gauge. I would really like a Baroque, but I can understand that. It's just, actually, I might take up that AK. Dude, no, this is 12. Oh. 12 gauge is just amazing. If I need long range, I can just fucking use my pistol, but. Dude. Oh, you're dead. I think that's a little bit too far. You die. Okay. You die. Like, fuck, I love this guy. Please die.
God damn it, mate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Oh, yeah, we got fucked up,
Troy. Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, drink it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Okay, let's just go through it. Oh, fuck.
No! Watch the turret!
Should do it. There you go. Sam, get that guy. Or don't. Just leave it to me. Just leave it to Nate Drake. Oh fuck. I did. Fuck. Okay guys, we're gonna have to go. I gotta get some TNT though. I'm down anyway. I think that worked. There you go. Oh god. I think this is another death, boys. Sam didn't even say anything that time. He was like, come on, Nathan. I'm not even gonna agree to go. Okay. There we go. Please do not get that. Oh my god, fuck me. I missed too. There's no more TNT in there, boys. We gotta do the skills too, though. Dude, that guy. Fuck you, dude. Kill this guy over here. Nice murder. Okay. I mean, you had to know what's coming. You lined it up for me. Nick, you ain't no fucking ninja, dude. You ain't fucking Naruto in this bitch. Come on. Okay, hold on.
My turn now.
Oh, my turn. Oh, fuck. That's a bloomer. It's a bloomin'.
Oh. That's it. Let's keep moving.
Of course. That's fucking gay. Last time I looked over there, was like billions of fucking. No, I want that 12 gauge. There were like billions of people. But of course, when I get on, it's like, oh no, you actually just killed all of them right now. Damn it. No, I want my 12 gauge back. Okay. Even though it has 4 bullets, I'll still take that. Okay. Hold on, let me look for some more ammo over here. Some ammo when I'm back. Yeah, they might. Okay, boys. Sam, sniper. Oh, where's that sniper boy? Snipe! Oh. Fuck you. Trying to snipe, bitch. Look at this. Oh! I gotta be fucking dragging over right now, guys. Ooh. Dude, I'm a fucking ace shot. Hold on. Ace shot. Fuck, I got out of there, boys. Oh, okay.
I guess I died now. I really thought I survived that, but whatever.
Okay, hold on. How about we just Ace Ventura this shit? Oh, I know Ace Ventura wasn't a sniper, but just go. Oh my god. Are you seeing this, boys? Oh, okay, maybe I missed one shot, boys. I bet if I freaking wildfired, I would hit him. Okay, never mind. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. He fucking shit. I tried to do that Tarzan shit again, but I didn't fucking do it fast enough. And now this guy just fucking shot me out of the air. Bitch. Oh. Okay, I'm actually sucking because I'm trying to be MLG, so. How long does it take to fucking reload this shit? Too long, that's the answer. Whoa, I'm actually gonna crop it. Oh!
Motherfucker.
I don't know what the problem is. I don't know why this keeps happening. I can tell you one thing, it's almost actually. Yeah, let's try covering over here, boys. Okay, Yeah, this definitely is not good cover. Based on the fact that I'm fucking dying. There's that grenade, so that I'll jump now. How are they still fucking getting me? Okay, guys, break time. We're taking a fucking break. I'm ready to step back in it, boys. Oh fuck. It's been about half an hour. Are you kidding me? I really thought that would have gone, man. That's the guy that throws the frag. He's like over here, so I need to. I heard him, like, good for you, Sam. Really, nigga. I'm right fucking here, dude. Oh, fuck. You know what, let me just yeet. Really? Dude. Like, oh my god, fucking Ace Ventura over here. This guy's fucking MLG. Oh my god. Hey, what? Oh, gotcha, boy. Oh. Didn't even get to throw a frag. I murdered him before he could do it. I'm already doing that. Thanks for the unnecessary orders. Now you're gonna waste sniper ammo on you, boy. Ooh, gotcha. Ooh, oh, what? Dude. Damn, Sam. Yeah, I mean, do you hear my bars? Okay, I really shouldn't be wasting.
Hey, kid. No place to land up here. Can you make it down to the water?
Yeah, set her down. One way or another, we'll get to it.
Easy, let her down. Oh, fuck.
Is this how it always is for you?
Maybe I would keep running. You didn't fucking know you're gonna land on me.
Kind of. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, definitely.
Come on, guys. What the fuck is this? I kind of want it. Nope. I'll be an ace sniper for now. I'm gonna no-scope this guy right now. Oh. Okay, maybe my no-scope isn't that good.
I can't see shit. Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
Oh fuck. Oh, is this death? Welcome. That's fucking gay. Oh god, that's Sully? Holy shit. Let me just try it out. I can always get it back. The fuck is this? Is this like a diva? Is there a guy above me? Like, where is this guy? Oh, here he is. Oh, it's too late now. That was kind of a weird angle to die at, but you know, whatever. Silverstone cone. I definitely do not like that fucking gun. And I should have killed him when I could have. Okay. Okay, this is where I was supposed to go. Pistol, I'll take that. Look at this, look at this. Hey! Good work to do. Fuck. Oh god. Oh, gotcha. Well, if you want me to keep moving, then I'll go down here. This is a pretty nice escape scene, though, we got going on here. God damn it, I don't know who to pick for murder. Okay, let me reload, please. God damn it. Gotcha. Okay. I'm probably gonna get fucking copyrighted eventually. God damn it, Sam. I'm running out of fucking sniper ammo. Okay, well. Switch that to I've ran out of sniper ammo. Oh, Sam's already over here. He's already fucking pulling work. He's already doing work. Okay. Oop.
Boys, shooting at my plane. Hurry the hell up. You're right.
I can hear it, Sully. Okay, let's go, boys. Oh, Sam's on top of it. I would say today, but I mean, this is all in like a couple hours, so Sam's on top of it in these last couple minutes. Oh, dude. This thing has fucking auto-aim. Where should we go, Sam? Oh, armor tire is right over here. Whoa. I need some charge on here. Oh, I'm still gonna try to shoot again. It doesn't seem that bad. Get her going, Sully. Yeah. I like how there's two doors. That's actually pretty cool. I don't know why there's two doors. Oh, so you can shut it all the way. I guess. Okay, hold on, guys. There's some plot right now.
That was a close one, huh?
We shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks. How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
suppose it's a start.
Who's that
you think
with
the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so yeah, it's probably there.
I thought you said it was a recruiter.
A lot like wild goose kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, yeah. Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time.
Was he? I never
he had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay.
So it's all on it now. It's all up on it now.
I know it well.
All
it's a
up
big
on
place.
It now, but
anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits.
Yeah, what about it?
What's the one thing they would have left with?
Oh, boy.
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay.
How do you fucking
Which
know
means
that,
we need to get a move on.
Have you been to fucking King's Bay? I don't know why everyone's so fucking, like, I know they're like, oh, nice plug, Sony, Let's plug up your own fucking device there, but hold on. Oh, this is Elena.
Hey.
I know she gets involved because whenever I start the game, I see like.
Hi, I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah. Right. Right. Yeah. It grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but you know, no one's hurt or anything.
I bet
well,
she knows.
As long as you guys are safe. So, are you gonna start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. It looks like we're gonna need maybe another 10 days or so.
Oh, 10 days. Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, Ben?
Oh fuck.
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. So I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well. You know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do.
She's probably gonna buy a ticket.
Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
She knows.
Love you.
Love you too.
If you love me, you wouldn't lie to me, Nate. What's on the level? Okay. Never. I thought we were gonna. There's gonna be some big ass review like, oh, she's fucking looking at
what
the
satellite
proves
saying, Victor?
Like, she'll find out. I know because, like, when you start the game, you see, like, pictures of people's faces. One of them's, like,
hey, you know
Elena
what?
All fucked up.
Signal?
And, like,
paper.
She must be getting involved in this.
All right, this route
somehow.
Right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right.
All right. Okay, boys.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano.
Oh, God. We're going on a safari, boys.
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Okay. This is just this is basically just like GTA, so.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Oh yeah, I see them too.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Why can't they take a look, Nate? Why you gotta have it all your time?
Still do a lot of traveling these days.
I try.
tend to pick jobs that get me away from it.
Shocking how much of the business is moved to the end.
Much to see here.
Oh, Nick. Nate, not much to see here except for that. Let me cop that. Man. Oh. Okay, well, let's go, boy.
Nah, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Oh, yeah. Oh, all through. Oh.
Buckle up, everybody.
Man, I'm gonna just kill him.
What are the odds this volcano is gonna erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest four-by-four.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
I don't know where the fuck we're going.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get on it right now. Stay on Astro, so don't be dissing the bridge I'm about to climb. Actually, maybe I'm not. Where am I supposed to be going? I think I'm going in the right volcano direction. Oh, fuck. Oh, this definitely doesn't look like it. Oh.
Ow, hey.
Oh, Sam's got the bad seat.
Gotta get up to that bridge.
Oh, okay, actually, apparently we do have to get up to that bridge. I'm trying to look for a path. But I think I might just have to do some parkour up there. Okay, let's go, boys. Oh, okay, that was pretty weak, Nate.
Hey, you see something?
I'm not even gonna say yes, no, maybe so. Fuck you, so I'm not answering you. I don't answer people like you. Okay, yeah, I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to get up there. Oh, damn.
Alright,
yeah.
Going up that hill. We can get to the bridge that way.
This hill? Okay.
Buckle up, everybody!
Okay, but guess not that hill. What fucking hill is he talking about? God damn, I'm gonna get roasted in the comment section for this shit. I'm just gonna go through here. Maybe there's some stupid. Oh.
Colder than I thought!
Come on, come on!
Look at that! A secret gate behind a waterfall.
Oh, can I climb this? Okay,
a little warning next time.
Let's get out real quick. Ooh, look at this shit. Okay. Can I turn on the flashlight? Oh yeah. What am I taking this box for? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now. I really like to be able to turn on the flashlight that I know I fucking have. But apparently we don't have that luxury. Oh. Heard an SO frog. Do I? Oh. Okay, I can just press triangle. I was like, really, do I have to pull it? Okay, I don't know where the fuck I'm going right now, but maybe if I had flashlight. Okay, I think I'm just trying to climb up here. Oh, let me cop this treasure. There's a little gun. Let me get this note. Captain Harrison. It's been 3 days since you and your regiment set out for the towers, and our hopes that you might have... Okay, I'm trying to read this in one breath, guys. Okay, hold on. Let me hide myself up. Okay. Let's go. Okay. It has been 3 days since you and your regiment set out for the towers, and our hopes that you might find and apprehend Captain Avery have been dwindled along with our supplies. Discovering the pirate hideaway after years of false leads bolstered the confidence of my men, but after 3 days of cowering in the Sam Cave, they grow resistless and fearful they do not wish to starve here, or worse, return to King's Bay empty-handed. Oh, fuck. God, I know a lot of that was unintelligible, but this second paragraph looks a little bit, a little less bulky, so let's try it. Therefore, in direct defiance of your orders, come morning, we shall take what supplies and armaments we carry from this place and head to the towers ourselves. There, by God's good grace, we shall capture Avery and bring him face to face with justice. God willing, we shall rendezvous with you there, Lieutenant Sherwood, 4th Regiment, under license of East India Company. Fuck. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, I thought there was more. Okay. So apparently some guys were just holed up in here and they're like, fuck you, we're leaving. So, is there anything up here? No, it's just a little path for no reason. Okay, guys. Gonna swing this. Let me get back to the Jeep. Woo! Oh. MLG. You like this, boys? Okay. Now that was just a way for me to escape the fact that I still have no idea where we're largely going. Sully said to go up a hill, but I don't know what fucking hill he's talking about. Oh my goddamn hill, Sully. Never mind. I think I found it. God damn, I'm getting real sick of this.
This looks
obvious.
Promising.
I can't believe I didn't see this.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
Yeah, that's gonna help it. Yeah. Well, at least I found something else to do in the meantime. I
didn't
just fucking go around here. I'm knocked over this little sculpture. Oh. Oh, goddamn. I don't think I can fucking, like, capsize and just fucking, like, fall on the face. So. Yeah, I'm planning on staying up late tonight, boys. Right now it's 3:00 in the morning, and some people are coming to my house to go to a rave, as far as I understand it. And then we're gonna come at like 5:00, and now they're coming at 8:00, so I got 5 more hours in me, boys. 5 more fucking, 5 more hours in me, boys. Goddamn.
Okay.
I wish I could live stream.
Don't drop this.
Keep it. Nate, watch the sign.
Oh, fuck. They were just like, don't drop us. I really just killed myself because, like, Sully, you can't tell me what to do. Really, that it fucking explodes the whole goddamn
okay,
thing?
Don't drop.
I need to see that again.
Nate, watch the sides.
Oh, we survived that time. Oh, like, he was like yelling, even the fall wasn't even that long.
Jesus. I got mud in my mouth.
Good for you, Sam. Nothing. Yeah, so I gotta stay up for 5 more hours. And so a lot of episodes are gonna get recorded. But they're probably gonna be fucking uploaded, not at the same speed. It takes like 5 hours to upload an hour long video. Oh goddamn.
We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
This is a cool looking bridge. I was thinking I could take a selfie like I'm in GTA. Don't come near me. There's no selfies in this game. This game is all action. It's all business. No fun in games for this game.
Onward and upward. No, turn into it.
What the fuck? What does that even mean, Zoe? I'm gonna try that again. Oh fuck.
We're getting nowhere fast.
I hear people fucking say that. That makes no goddamn sense. You're getting nowhere fast. Like, what the fuck?
Okay,
like,
I'm getting the hang of this.
Obviously makes no goddamn sense. So what the fuck would you say? You can't go nowhere fast. You can't go nowhere at any fucking speed. Because to go nowhere, you're not moving. So how are you gonna go nowhere fast? Or slow, or at any fucking pace? Retarded, doesn't make any goddamn sense. What's my guy feel like I'm doing? Oh, is that a fucking body? What? I think I beefed myself. Cause I don't. Oh, no, I'm okay. Here we go. Is this actually a path? No, it's an actual shade, though. Nope. Okay. I do not know where I'm going. This is probably hard to watch. But I will not blame you if you think so. But with... Oh my god, dude. I know I seem like a scrub, but really, can you tell me, you know, where to go? Can anyone tell me they know where to go? Okay, I'm gonna come back once I figure out where the fuck... Hold on, boys. Let me just try this real quick. God, you can't even let me have a suicide. You can't even let me have a suicide. I'm trying to hold on. Ugh. Okay, I'll come back when I figure out where the hell to go. So it looks like apparently I can climb over this rock. Oh. Fuck this little sediment, I'm gonna punch it. Haha, that's not a fucking sediment, it's a little sculpture.
Someone came up this way.
Up this way? Someone came up this way? Okay, I guess I was supposed to be fucked right there. I don't know why I did that. Okay, boys. Found the trap. I mean,
hey, look up there on the hill.
Now it looks fucking easy, but you can't tell me that was obvious. That was kind of hard to figure out, boys. Oh.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
You can go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
Hey, hang on tight.
Shit!
Hold on, guys. Important business here. Fuck you. Okay, are we gonna have to do an epic jump right here, boys? I think we are.
We take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that little animal critter. And like that, it's gone.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly? Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them. Sure.
God
maybe,
damn, I wanted to shoot that fucking animal.
The guy clearly had
that's what video body. Games give you. If you play a video game, you're gonna want to go out and shoot things in real life, so, you know. Careful, be careful of that, kids.
Go.
I was about to get out, that's why I, like, parked it. But I guess we could just go up here. With this disgusting, muddy, fucking shit mountain. It looks like shit.
Valiant effort.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna fucking work, but, yeah.
That one's too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with.
Yeah, come on, Sam.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. So, Sully, oh, Rose. Boys, you hear that, Rose? I called Sully over several hundred years old.
Sam, okay. Look, it's Christopher Condon's scissors, captain
who
of the fiery
Christopher
dragon out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. His lookouts?
Making sense. I'm just trying to shoot you,
captain,
Sam.
Captain was responsible for a tower, along with the knife. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Okay, so what now, Sam? How are we gonna get up here? What's the next step? I'm gonna try to jump this epic jump right here, Sam. And I die. You can't even show me how to die because this is BS. You better not make me go through that entire fucking dialogue shit again, because I don't want to.
Check out that tower. I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
And then I said. So it's Sully.
From Avery's era.
Okay, I just... Okay, I can't get back up. Okay. Okay. Oh my god.
Sam, look.
Oh god. Just fuck. Okay, I'll skip this part, boy.
Captain of the Fiery Dragon operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Okay, well, what do you suppose we do about the fact that we're stuck, Sam? Nice view. I'm not gonna lie, this is a nice view. I wonder. I can't shoot. There we go. They don't even care. They're just like, fuck you. So let's just got. Oh no! I guess we're just gonna push this fucking tree over.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Get that winch out, boys. Get that winch out, boys. Something is wrapped around this tree right fucking now. It's not even past tense, it's current tense. Oh yeah, let me ruin my clothes. Like, shit still is wrapped around this tree.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
Oh, really? I didn't know.
Not sure yet.
You said you weren't we're gonna use it solely, haha. Jeez, how long is this fucking winch? I mean, obviously it's gonna be long enough to go around the tree, but still. Oh, yeah, we gotta be safe, boys. Can't just tie it around. Oh. I think I ran out of winch. We gotta go around twice. That's just not good enough. Okay, I'm late. Can I not jump with a winch? Okay. This definitely can go around twice. Like, come on! Fuck.
There. That ought to do it.
Ooh. 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 Oh, damn. You saw that one? Ooh. 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 Okay. Let me do that one more time and then we can go. Oh, that one was fraudulent. Wait, calm down.
Steeper than it looks.
Where the fuck is Sam?
Alright, ready?
Give it a shot.
Where's Sam?
Here we go. Ready?
Personally, I don't care. He's gone.
Steady.
He's just staying up there. Okay. I was like, what the fuck is that?
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared the hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well,
I can just be tracking.
Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
I wonder if I just fucking back up off this slippery slope. No, I won't waste you guys' time like that. I mean, fucking watching this entire video is a waste of time.
Gentlemen.
Wow.
Oh boy. Is that a fucking pterodactyl up there? Ah, I've been playing too much art.
You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Okay. Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was murder.
Okay, I'm gonna hit this ramp and then
they wanted to live as free men.
Yee!
You're gonna pick a place to run away from society. God. Could do a lot worse than here.
Oh, here we go. Fucking everyone was like, oh god. Okay. I guess hitting that ramp was not my best decision.
Mean you are.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor. Patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, cool story. They're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Still taking a long time.
Thanks for the encouragement, sir. I'm gonna go this way. I have no bag of tricks. Okay, boy. It's like fucking chocolate doo-doo. I'm not gonna lie.
Shit, stop.
We might not be the first ones here.
What do we got? Military types poking around. Nadine's guys?
Yep.
How did they get here? Did they see Madagascar on the floor too?
Or what? Colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
God damn
it. Oh, shit. We do have to drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Wait. Do I get to choose?
Just follow my lead.
Oh, no. Okay. I mean, that's actually pretty cool if I have the choice to, like, choose between different types of ways I want to fuck them up, but, nah. Actually, maybe I do. Maybe I do, and it wasn't just... In short, I wish I had a friend. Oh, fuck. I was trying to do a little epic turn. Oh. Okay, boys. Okay, all I have is a fucking pistol, so... I did not do that. Okay. We gotta be stealth. Okay. Yeah, I saw him slowly, but you know, thanks.
How's it? Have they done this up yet?
What the?
Nope, you're dead. Die. Nice. And they got a sniper. I'm gonna take that grenade. Well, I'm trying to get this grenade, but. Okay, I'm just like, I wish I had a fucking silencer. I'm gonna pull this guy down. Die.
What you got? Hey, you hear me? Man down!
Damn it.
Talk to me, man.
Ladies and... Gentlemen, Killer Hater, we're back, you know, it turned out those people are here, like, right now, so, they're probably gonna walk in and be like, what are you talking to? I'm be like, it's on my YouTube stardom! You know, so just keep that in mind as we progress.
Oh, man, another one down!
Come on, come closer. Come closer. Every step you take, I'm behind you. I know that's not how the song is, but.
Got it.
I mean, it's almost impossible to beat the whole level without them knowing you're there. But it's not impossible to beat it without them knowing where you are moment to moment. So... Hey, go to sleep. Oh god, I thought I saw a guy, and I was like, No way is that like a person, but it actually was. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. It's because it looks like an automatic based on the weapon model. I'm no gun expert. Okay, hold on. This one's gonna be kind of tough. Unless. Oh my god. Nick! Gotcha, fool. Gotcha, fool. Is this like a. Okay. I saw the red and the AK-47 and I thought it was like a special one or something, but no. My mom's playing tricks on me. Okay. Is that. That's not all of them, but. Damn near. Where's the rest of them? Oh, I see him. In the distance. What if he's not the last guy, though? Yeah, he's not, I see. Let me climb up here. Because I saw a guy up here. Fuck, oh fuck. I think I would hear a guy stepping up right behind me. Now where's that? Where was that other guy?
I'm gonna find you.
Wait. Oh yes, you just might. Oh. I'm really trying to do this entire thing still. Come on, guys. I don't even know where they are. The music's picking up, even though. Oh, was that? Oh my god. Oh my god. I think they found us, boys. I thought that was a bullet. I was like, damn it, they found us, but no. I'm feeling this beat. Hold on. Gonna take a shortcut up here, boys.
Hang on.
Dude, I think I just did it. I think I got all of them. I think I self-killed all of them. They never even had eyes on me.
Ah, shit.
Reinforcements inbound.
Okay. You know what? Screw the stealth. I'm done. Hold on. Damn it, it's too late. They're too far away. I can't. Get a good look at them from here. Yeah. Let me go down here. You gotta admit that was nice strategy right there. Some good stealth. I'll try to stealth it, but I think they're gonna find me this time. Hold on. Oh god. You guys scared me. Okay. So I don't know how many people are here now, but I don't know where they are still. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay. What is this? I'm not gonna pump that because I'm trying to be stealthy here. I'm gonna go for that triple takedown over there, boys, but I'm gonna get this guy first.
Hey, watch out.
What, Sam?
Come out now.
Nice job, Sam. Nice, you got one guy. Okay. Okay, I'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen.